In this video, I will show you how to trace rays through the singlet lens here. And for that, we will first open the optical design editor. And for that, we go here to the Windows icon and click on optical design editor. Here in the optical design editor, we can see here our lens. And what I would like to do is to add two additional surfaces, one for the source surface and one as the imaging surface. And to add additional surfaces, we click here with the right mouse button and click on Add Surface. Now we can see that here the surface has been added. We can rename it in, for example, Source. And now we will take it just by drag and drop and we'll move it above the singlet lens to the very first position. Now I will move this singlet lens in Z direction by, for example, 30 millimeters, because the lens was here at the same position, zero, as the source surface. And now we can see that here the rays are being traced from our source surface here at position zero to our singlet lens. In the next step, I will add another surface for the imaging surface. We could also click here with the right mouse button to add the surface, or we go here to the construction tab and we could just click here on the surface icon. Now the surface has been added, we will rename it in imaging surface. And again, it's at position zero in Z direction, and I will move it in Z direction by, for example, 30 millimeters. And now we can see that here, the surface has been added here to this position. We can see that here now the rays are starting at our source surface and going through our lens to the imaging surface. And what's happening right now is that the rays, they are starting here at our first source surface, going here to the first surface of our lens, then going to the second surface of our lens, and then ending here at an imaging surface. This means that in the case that an autosequence, which is the default setting in Quadoa, is selected, the rays will start at the first position, so at the first surface, and will go from top to bottom through our system and ending at the last surface. And to check whether the autosequence is selected, we go again here to the Windows icon. Click here on System Setup, and here in the System Setup editor, under Sequences, we can see here that this auto sequence is selected. Thank you for watching.